Hello everyone, my name is Heather and this is my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be telling you about AllSides. AllSides is an online tool to help you find news that is hopefully free of media bias and fake or junk news. The whole purpose of this site is to show you news articles from multiple perspectives, from the right side, from the left side, and from the center. So let me show you quickly how this site works. Now, first you would go to allsides.com, and then from here, it's all different types of news, and this is going to be news, newspapers, current events, information along those lines. Now, you can do a search. You're going to get balanced news. You're going to get information on media bias and media bias ratings. You can also do a search about different types of topics. So if we were going to do our typical area of teens and politics, we could do that. And that's going to give us a host of different types of information filtered by time period, filtered by the latest news. So we can see about young Kansas teen wanting to run for governor. Sexting teens could avoid a felony charge. High school athletes help spread the word about domestic abuse. All different types of information, pages upon pages of different types of news. Now that's if you'd like to search, but just to show you how the news works on AllSides, we can take a look at some of the top stories of when I am recording this particular piece. So if we want to look at this particular topic on President Trump requests a large military parade, you can actually look at the article from the right side, and you'll see that this is coming from Town Hall. You'll see that there's quite a few ads. You'll see the information, quite a few pop-ups, lots of stuff going on here. Then you can also take a look at it from the left. You'll see that this comes from Huffington Post. Still some ads, still some pop-ups, some more information, a little bit extra, a video that pops up, things along those lines. Then you can also get information from what they consider the center. This comes from Wall Street Journal. Again, most of these news sites are going to have some pop-ups, some clickbait along those lines, all of that type of information. The more you search, the more it will hone in on the advertisements, the different type of information you're searching for, all of those types of things. And so you can search for information, topics, but it's going to give you also this nice area down here below, what's on the right, what's in the center, what's to the left. You can actually get updates each week if you sign up via email. And also for my teachers, librarians, and instructors out there, if you click on schools, they have a school program where they can help prepare students to participate thoughtfully in democracy. And you can actually sign up, you can have an overview of the school program, and they can show how they can work with educators to engage in current events, controversial topics, and aiding in teaching our students to work against bias, media bias, fake and junk news. So all different types of resources, information, areas, lesson plans, and all different types of materials for us out there, completely free and available for our use. So that's AllSides, all for periodicals, newspapers, current events, topics that we're searching for, showing you the news across the spectrum from right, center to left. Hope you enjoy it. If you like what I'm showing you, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks so much. Have a great day.